Why did we have such a mild winter? Scientists think they know. Tonight, the North Atlantic version of El Nino and what it may mean for summer on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.